Alright guys, welcome back. I thought I was recording, but it looks like I wasn't. Thankfully I didn't record that much, though it felt a little awkward realizing I was talking to myself for a while. Alright, let's see, which way am I going? Alright, so I'll be heading backwards.
Got the main speed! Full sails!
You crash into me, you stupid fuck. I didn't shoot them. They ran it. I can't say they ran into me because I ran into them. Yo ho ho. Oh wow, the winds are strong in this direction. A little too strong. Some cargo in the wreck over here. Habana, habana, habana. It's a snowing Mario. I'm tired. I am seriously tired. I can't see where the ship's coming. Nope, not with a ship that looks like that. I don't want to risk getting killed. Wait a minute. Aw, shit. I'm heading into a fucking Templar Fortress. No, not Templar Fortress, Assassin Fortress. I'm so used to saying Templar Fortress. Fight! The bravado.
What the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen. Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well. I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisburg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed. Gentlemen.
Which I did look it up. He is the same guy from Assassin's Creed Black Flags.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
What did he just throw in the river, in the ocean?
Loose and trip too!
I still find it funny how when Black Flags just recently, when it did come out, on Facebook, I kept on my Facebook page. I kept accidentally calling it Black Fag.
That makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. Should be nearly impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. Let's stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
As the war is drawing to its close, they're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
It's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. Did I ever tell you the story of Madame Renette? That wasn't her real name, but...
I go to the port. Find out what Adewale's doing there. Keep the bargain close, yes. I make my own look. Master Kedway.
Oh, I recognize this area. This is where we saved Monroe. Idiot. It was right in fucking front of him and he didn't do anything. Oh, hello, bear. Come on, bitch. Ow. He just throws a random grenade. What the fuck?
Thank you.
Templar sent their dog.
Oh, shit.
Time to test your metal.
Getting away.
Really? We're already killing him?
Fight me.
What, is this like the second or third sequence? Wait. Oh, okay. And there goes the... right one. Right when I fucking unpause, I get hit by a mortar.
Getting away! Only he'd stand still and fight me!
Fuck.
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
So, even though it looked like I was out of... whatever, I'm not gonna bother with that.
Wally won't be able to get out.
Fire!
I thought I was perfectly out of the aiming area. Wow, I'm so tired. I can't think right. I've been so exhausted. I just keep fucking just speaking gibberish for the last couple days, which probably explains why I've been doing stupid moves on this game, fucking attacking ships when I'm not even ready.
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No, he's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
So, how are we gonna kill him?
Follow him, Shay. I will try to corner him.
Haven't I been here before? Sink. Nothing. Where the hell is Haytham? Oh. They're all their attention is on him.
Oh,
Who's not clever again? Or better yet, who's not quick?
Forgive me, Adewale.
Wait, did he say I was quick or wasn't quick? I don't remember.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, Shade.
Perhaps I have. Come.
I'm sorry, but I'm starting to think that they're forcing the assassins to look like the bad guys. You know, almost every time that an assassin always kills a Templar, the Templar always has a reason to defend himself for his actions, always saying how he's doing more good than wrong. You know, it's good in his eyes, but it's wrong in our eyes. But with this, it's kind of feeling like they're making the assassins look like it's all wrong. That's what it seems like to me right now. I mean, so far that's how it seems like. They're just blatantly trying to make the assassins seem like the villains, no matter what. I really don't like that. It kind of seems like it's more forceful. I don't know, I'm not really digging that.